in quirky small towns all across America.
You're watching the season premiere of Mind Quad. Sign on to mindquad.org to get the scoop on Johnny's new pal, the differently able Jimmy Boombox.
Have a beautiful time.
You are an accountant.
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 I want to be a wrestler.
In a world where pro wrestling is everything.
I'm gonna be the best wrestler of all time.
Step into the ring with Invincible Fight Girl. 2-episode series premiere, Saturday, November 2nd at midnight on Toonami. Next day on Max. Nice girls finish last.
Look, I got the new iPhone 16 Pro at Verizon. Apple Intelligence is pretty awesome.
Nice.
You can get it when you trade in any phone.
Whoa. You're seeing this right here.
At Verizon, new and existing customers can get iPhone 16 Pro and a new iPad, all on us. That's over $1,400 in value. Only on Verizon.
Should we sell the car and get something bigger?
Yeah, we can do both on cars.com.
But what if it's twins? What if it's quadruplets?
Are you freaking out?
I got this.
Cars.com. Where to next?
To help protect from HIV,
I PrEP without pills.
With Apritude, a prescription medicine used to reduce the risk of HIV without daily PrEP pills, with one shot every other month, just 6 times a year. In studies, Apritude was proven superior to a daily PrEP pill in reducing the risk of HIV. You must be HIV negative to receive Apritude and get tested before each injection. If you think you were exposed to HIV or have flu-like symptoms, tell your doctor right away. Apritude does not prevent other sexually transmitted infections. Practice safer sex to reduce your risk. Don't take Apritude if you're allergic to it or taking certain medicines as they may interact. Tell your doctor if you've had liver or kidney problems or mental health concerns. If you have a rash or other allergic reactions, stop Apritude and get medical help right away. Serious side effects include allergic reactions, liver problems, and depression. Some of the most common side effects include injection site reactions and headache. You must receive Apritude as scheduled. Ask your doctor about long-acting Apritude
and PrEP without pills.
Save at Apritude.com.
These men of means with their silver spoons, what would become of them when they discover Robinhood Gold allows others to earn their very liberal rates on idle cash? They would descend into chaos.
My relationship with my family and with my boyfriend and with myself were suffering. I really needed help.
Really getting those thoughts out to a therapist and getting feedback was just life-changing.
Brisket is back at Chipotle. Seasoned, smoked, seared, spiced, sauced, bold, and guaced. It's a whole new kind of brisket done the Chipotle way.
When the unthinkable happens, good neighbors show up. For more than 100 years, State Farm has been among the first to arrive, with the latest technology and tools to help you recover faster. State Farm has been there before and will be there again and again. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
On Rick and Morty.
Jerry, I had sex with your wife.
Oh! I
I did it! I fixed portal travel!
Jack the Ripper, at your service.
Cool!
This happened too?
I'm pregnant.
Honey, she's just like you!
It's raining meatballs! Maybe something is...
Jerry Smith died doing what he loved, getting stung by bees.
Off.
Off what? Have some respect, it's Dad's funeral!
I'm gonna name you Jerry Jr.
Thanks for solving that murder, guys. Here's a skateboard.
Aw, thanks, Tony Hawk!
Morty, say you'll marry me.
What?
What? Just say yes!
Yes?
Okay.
Rick, do you promise
to- I do, and for our honeymoon, let's go to a sealed chamber lined with ionized deuterium.
Why?
Because the charge acts as a narrative decelerant. Morty, none of this is real. We're in a previously on spiral. Clear your head.
After all that's happened?
No.
I'm innocent! I didn't release those bees! I love Jerry!
What did I just say?
When?
Okay, great execution. Let's go back to the chamber. Now repeat after me, Morty. Next time on Rick and Morty.
Next time on Rick and Morty?
No, previously on Rick and Morty.
Ignore it, Morty. Next time on Rick and Morty. It counteracts his toxins.
Next time on Rick and Morty. Whose toxins?
Hey, stop it!
Previously on. Grab him! Hold on tight, Morty. We gotta get through the opening titles.
Opening titles of what? Oh, let's go! What planet is this?
Cover your eyes on this part.
Oh my god, it's a giant squirrel! Why are we dressed like old tiny people? What the hell's going on?
No way!
Where's my dad in a suit?
Best episode!
Where am I butter?
Okay, we're almost through. And we're back.
Stop!
What just happened? Why was there music?
Because of this conceptual little piece of shit. Grab his feet!
If we have opening titles, does that mean that we're a...
Let your body purge the meta venom, Morty. Don't succumb to his pointless self-aware bullshit.
It's not pointless, it's cool!